the burning of the Canadian Parliament in Montreal. It is a major moment in Canadian history. The English citizen burned down the Parliament that was located here in Old Montreal due to a new law that was given by Lord Elgin. And seeing this painting here was such a great pleasure because I studied it, and seeing it in real, it's amazing the power it has.